Howdy everyone, welcome. Yes, it's me, back on the bike. And yes, I did upload today about how I was on this little Kent BMX bike with the, I did update the seat to, from a seat from a Nassau beach cruiser, which is made by Huffy, which if I'm not mistaken, is made by Pacific Bicycles, or is that the name of it? Anyways, TMI, I always talk too much info. But yeah, story of my life, wherever I go, this is my A to B, which it saddens me because in August, I had originally wanted to try to get what are those things called? A golf cart. So I could at least take the princess to school. Like I have been taking her for the past like 4 years since she was in first grade. But unfortunately, because I'm in between jobs, I've been applying even at jobs that don't exist, for crying out loud. I've been trying to make up jobs, like, you know, talking to business owners and seeing if maybe they want to like branch out, or I forgot what the other one was. I haven't had any success yet. I tried to start my own business, but one thing I learned really quickly is that it takes money to make money. So in other words, there's my shadow. If I would like to do what I want to set out to do correctly, I have to invest in some kind of like electronics. For instance, like, let's say I meet with a patient or client, whatever you like to call it, a customer, and they say, no, I don't want to walk outside, it's too hot, you know, which is understandable, especially during certain times. I highly do not recommend walking from like 10 to 2 at all, you know, unless you have built up tolerance, shadow, you know, tolerance to it, you're very hydrated. But most important is tolerance. There are people that walk all day in the sun, look at all the cars coming northbound, barely any cars coming southbound. There are people that work out in the sun and they're used to it, but for the most part, they always wear like a sombrero. They wear like a thing to cover the back of their necks, face coverings, and they drink plenty of water. They stay hydrated throughout the whole day. And they've been doing it for years, so their bodies get accustomed to it. Now, I guess kind of like me and the bicycle, you know, I've been riding bicycles for years. I mean, for crying out loud, when I started my job, which I started as a teenager, like at 17, and worked into adulthood, at that job that they didn't count into my, to my SSI when I tried to apply for disability the first time, which I must again, because now this time I realized that I'm not doing it just to see if I get it. I'm doing it because I really qualify, at least according to me. I'm gonna have to make separate, a couple of doctor's appointments. But nonetheless, I used to ride the bike when I worked at that job, because I don't think I had either I didn't have a license or a car or both. I don't remember. I've had cars in my life and a lot of them were pretty cool. I had old school cars, 87 Town Car, 88 Caprice Brome. I had a van, which we called the Brown Submarine. It had captain seats in not just the front too, but in the middle section too. We love that van. One time Pops got like an old truck. I mean an old truck that was manual. Yeah, we love that thing too. I took it with a couple of buddies of mine, and it was funny because we went on Alligator Alley thinking like, okay, if we go on this road, there's gonna have to be a whole bunch of things between here and wherever it leads to. It turns out that the road, all it is just one long stretch of highway that takes you from one side of the Florida, of South Florida, to the other side of South Florida, to the West Coast. And we had no idea. So about like, maybe like 20 minutes into the trip, we started realizing we weren't seeing anything. So we said, you know what? We gotta turn the F around. Oops, bike fell. So that's exactly what we did. We made a U-turn in one of those things. Bike, please don't fall again. And we just made our way back where we came from. But it was fun. And it was actually fun because those friends that I had at that time, they were a little bit younger than me, you know. I met a lot of people in my life that their parents either left them or died. And it's very, very, very sad. You can't really see anything here. I apologize. But it's all good. Let me see. You know what? I was going to try to put the kickstand down, but let's just close the door to the gate. Oh. Okay. Very good. And, yeah, so now, so those kids, I feel like they were my children, you know. We used to have a lot of fun together. One time we went on a mission on a bus. So we took a bus just to see where it would take us. And it was actually kind of fun. It was fun, you know, back in the days, you know, doing new things, exploring new places. It was a lot of fun. Nowadays, I pretty much just, my main source of distraction would be this, talking into a microphone and recording events that have no relevancy in as far as entertainment goes or any value as far as like, you know how some people start vlogs and like they'll base their vlogs on certain things. So yeah, good night, Kent. And everybody else, have a wonderful evening. It's been nice. I just went to the store to pick up some cold cuts because Mama Vilma bought some two big packs of cheese from Sam's Club, and it has to get eaten up. I'm not gonna throw it away like the last time. And look at that, 8 minutes, couple seconds. If I had AdSense, I would have hit the second ad by now, but I do not. And it doesn't matter anyways, because what I need is a formal job. Even if the little thing I want to launch, if it goes well, if it's just part-time, you know, like income, I'll be happy with that. That's because I have a feeling like I'll enjoy what I'm doing. If I can bike today for 6 hours and still bike right now, I know that I can, you know, walk, power walk. Here's my office. It's kind of like, I gotta get back to work. All right, ladies and gents, thank you for joining me. Have a wonderful evening. Today is the 12th of April, which is Friday night. The time is approximately, I will tell you the time by looking at the receipt. Well, an approximate time, because this was a couple minutes ago. It is approximately 2130 hours, give or take, or 2145. All right, thanks much. Love you guys. Ciao.
Thank you very, very much for watching, especially if you watched all the way until now. Please hit that subscribe button. It would greatly help. Thank you.